30 years old. It was my 30th year to heaven, woke to my hearing from harbor and neighborhood, and the mussel pooled on the heron, priest's shore, the morning beckon, with water praying and call seagull and rook, and the knock of sailing boats on the net-webbed wall, myself to set foot that second in the still sleeping town and set forth. My birthday began with water, birds and the birds of the winged trees flying my name, above the farms and the white horses, and I rose in rainy autumn. I walked abroad in a shower of old days, high tide and the heron dive, and I took to the road, over the border and the gates of the town closed as a town awoke. A spring full of larks in rowing, cloud and the roadside bushes brimming with whistling, blackbirds and the sun of October, summery on the hill's shoulder. Here were fond climates and sweet singers suddenly come in the morning where I wandered and listened to the rain ringing wind blow cold in the wood far away under me. Pale rain over the dwindling harbor and over the sea-wet church the size of a snail with a horn through mist and the castle brown as owls. But all the gardens of spring and summer are blooming in the tall tales, beyond the border and under the lark full cloud. There could I marvel my birthday, away with the weather turned around. I turned away from the blithe country and down the other air and the blue altered sky, streamed again a wonder of summer with apples, pears and red currants. And I saw the turning so clearly, a child's forgotten mornings when he walked with his mother through the parables of sunlight and the legends of the green chapels. And the twice told fields of infancy, that his tears burned my cheeks and his heart moved in mine. There were the woods, the river and sea, where a boy in the listening summertime the dead whispered the truth of his joy to the trees and the stones and the fish in the tide, and the mystery sang alive still in the water and singing birds. And there could I marvel my birthday, away with the weather turned around, and the true joy of the long dead child sang burning in the sun. It was my 30th year to heaven, stood there then in the summer noon, with the town below they believed with the October blood. Oh, may my heart's truth steal the sun on this high hill in a year's turning. I'd like to finish with a little poem of my own, much shorter. It's Dylan Thomas has always been with me since 45 years, I think. And my poetry has always been influenced by Dylan Thomas, so. Here we go. I was in bleak summer's hold, clutching for lost jackdaw years, a child with bare days buried in the bucolic silence of trees. Twist on the eye, wandering sore, tolling in shadows and firing halls, hair belled and wag-tailed, lulling old songs into their sleep. A long wind, wide, softly rolling, birds of grey in a feathery wake, bursting ferns rock at high noon with a foam by the closing window.